Hey everyone, it's Kelly Rush, Product Manager for Camtasia. Not too long ago, we added a pretty cool new feature to Camtasia. Let's say you have a text annotation. If you add a border to it, enable the Use Alpha property within the effect, and then remove the color of the interior part of the annotation, you can generate a stroke effect around your text annotation. This already looks great, but we can take it to the next level by creating an attention-grabbing neon effect on our text. Stick with me for the next 3 minutes, and check out how easy it is to create this effect in your Camtasia project. But first, if you haven't already, give this video a like, and make sure to subscribe so that you don't miss the latest Camtasia tips. Okay, to get started, we're going to grab a text annotation and add it to our project timeline. We'll edit the text to make it say something more interesting, and then edit the font properties a bit in order to make the text stand out a bit more. Let's also apply a block text style here, because that's always a good trick for making text annotations look even more amazing. Okay, next up, we're going to stack a few visual effects onto our text annotation. First, we'll grab the border visual effect and drop it onto the text annotation. Go ahead and dial the thickness way up to something like 16, and then make sure to also check the Use Alpha option so that the border creates our stroke effect around the text. I'll even dial the thickness up a bit more to 25. Great. You can already see the effect starting to take shape. Next, let's change the color of the text stroke. This is going to eventually be the color of the neon light when the effect is done, so pick something that you think works. If you're not sure, you can always change it later on. When you're ready, head back over to the Visual Effects tab, locate the Remove a Color effect, and drop it onto your text annotation. Nothing will happen, which is expected because by default, it's set to remove the color green. We'll head over to the Properties panel, click the color well, grab the eyedropper tool, and then go over and select the white color that makes up the interior of our text annotation. As soon as you do this, you should see what remains is only the stroke portion of our annotation. However, some of the interior outlines have remnants of white from removing the color. We can fix that by adjusting the tolerance and softness levels of our Remove a Color effect in the Properties panel. That looks pretty good. Now for our final step. Back to the Visual Effects tab once more, and find the glow effect. Grab it, drop it on the text annotation, and now you can see the neon effect begin to shine. We can really bring it out by adjusting the intensity and radius settings of the glow effect in the Properties panel. And there you have it, a really pleasing glow effect for your text annotation. Once you've done this process once or twice, you'll find that you can usually repeat it in less than 60 seconds. You can also easily go back and play with the settings. Change the color to find something that works well with the rest of your content, and adjust some of the size settings if you need the text to stand out even more. It's a versatile effect that can really help emphasize the other elements around it in your video. Thanks for checking out the latest Camtasia tutorial. If you have ideas for how you might use this in your video, leave a comment about it below. I'd love to hear how you can use it. Once again, make sure to like and subscribe, as it really helps others discover these Camtasia tips. Thanks again, and have fun using Camtasia.